Texas wins in six.
Ooh, okay. How much are we putting on
it? Don't put that on there.
3-1
I call him stuff for a reason.
Oh, the head ref can be shirtless?
Yeah.
Can I see our phone,
I'm about
sir?
To fire him up.
Huh?
My phone?
Oh, yeah, I'm somebody called you.
Probably my aunt or something. I don't know. Somebody was trying to call me.
There you go.
Oh, ready?
Did you start?
Yeah. Just saying.
What's up? I want to snitch again.
All right, bro. I can't talk to you on film about what happened, but yeah, bro. I don't know.
But also,
no, we're going to talk to
you. Oh, let's go.
Connor.
He got up real quick, too. Ooh, I like that broom drop.
That's the third thing he's broke.
Unless you want to commentate.
I don't know. We didn't know Texas A&M.
No, you don't have to know anything. You just talk noise and just make up nicknames and stuff.
Okay, let's go. So we're here on Tyger TV watching Longhorns versus...
Oh, that's James Harden.
That's James Harden?
Yeah, that's Olive. I just found that at 13.
Why she's James Harden?
You didn't see? Oh, yeah, I didn't see the highlights from the girls' tournament.
Oh, she got the 13, no?
No, that's, she was balling. Yes.
Isn't that... That's his number, right?
Yeah. Thank you,
what you. I said Tiger's top 10s.
Did you?
Yes.
Thank
when
you.
I first took your tripod.
Thank you.
You should do top 10 every tournament.
I am.
No, but don't do no bloopers, though.
I'm doing bloopers.
You're going to be on half of it.
I know.
You're going to be on all of it this one.
Did you get the one of Trey getting beat in the face?
No, I didn't get that one. Okay. Oh. Nice. Good beats. Good beats.
You didn't have to say it in front of my face. Like, damn.
I'm putting it on my
Trey the snitch. He's going to make that top 10 bloopers.
Just a profile just for Trey haters.
Beat straight in the face, falls to the ground.
Then he goes, ow!
And Eric is standing there going...
Cause it caught me off guard. I seen it coming towards Eric, so I was like keeping Eric in front of me. But Eric moved his head like last minute. It was like right there.
Oh. Let's go number two. Ooh. Oh. Oh, good beat. Okay, that was smart. Smart beat to play. A&M got that wall D. You don't want this game,
Josh
Trey.
Robertson,
why not? I like playing against good teams.
Yeah, but he's going to keep charging you, and you're going to get upset.
I like playing against good teams. It's making me
better. Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, slow pace.
Texas State game.
Give me the ball.
Really? Yeah, that scared the hell out of me.
Like, get your
see, but I'm watching other snitches. I'm like
salty much?
I'm thinking, when I watch the snitches in our region.
Hey, Trey the Snitch, you're in the way a little bit. Trey the Snitch, thank you, sir.
We all had the same shirt.
Trey the Nappy Beard. That's who you should
down
be.
For that.
Me, you, Adil,
you should be deemed as.
That'd be like the KD
beard. When's the last time you ran a comb through that beard? Look at that. Look at that. I'm going to break some teeth on that. The game just went from over here to over here. Trying to get that beat.
Yeah, I'm done. I was looking at other things and I was like, damn, I'm done. There's been some of these switches getting been playing for a long time.
Damn, this shit's been jerky right now.
Since you was a rookie.
I could have been got certified. But I was like,
I thought you was already certified.
I'm certified now, but it's my first year certified.
Put that money?
As the coordinator looks at you like, I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Oh, wow.
I
thought you were playing longer than that.
Ooh, good shot.
Good little toss, I guess. Get the naked ref in there. That's Shulk. That's that ref's name. Shulk.
Naked ref.
Yeah.
Shulk.
Really?
I'm really feeling it.
Yeah.
Naked Shulk.
Now you're getting that smash, right? Yeah, buddy. Everybody getting that smash.
You gonna be another victim?
Oh, she had a little more vert. A little more vert.
Is this the PG stream or the R stream?
I don't know yet. I don't know how much
curse how
this
out?
Is yeah. not rated yet. Yeah. Okay, even better.
Let me ask you a question. Are you a fan of redheads, sir?
No.
I mean, depends on the gender.
I'm a fan of gingers.
as Bradley walks across. Sorry, Bradley. You were just there.
I'm a fan of Bradley.
Ooh, look at that posture. You see that rep posture? Yeah. Yeah.
Nice.
Strut your stuff.
He is tired of y'all's bulls.
Shake the leg.
What's going on over here? Dude, it got hot. Jesus.
Well, I'm pretty good.
Nice.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's see what's happening.
Oh, good beat.
With the beat. And good beat. See what the girls do. They're feisty.
Ooh.
Ooh,
put him on skates. That's what I'm talking about, number 10. But he got that good D, though. Get out the way, Shulk.
Dunk on him.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
With the back.
Oh, that ankle though. Ooh.
That ankle. What'd he do?
Coach got to roll that calf. Oh, somebody give that man a roller.
You gonna shake it off?
Shake it off,
you know what they do with horses when they, you know, roll their ankles.
Inject them with steroids? Yeah. Fort needs steroids.
Hell yeah. That vitamin B?
That's lots of it.
All right. Walking it down. Number two.
Big, man.
Who's 50? Oh, that 53.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure both these colleges, mill halls, feed these kids pretty well. Massive. Good beat.
Ooh, not in the Mutombo's house. He didn't do the finger wag, though. Okay, he's running it down.
Jesus.
Get some.
That is a big man.
Get some.
Get your
and he has to take his walk of shame off the field.
Dang, I like the chuckles from the A&M squad.
Next time, number 6 is going to have to get his weight up.
That's what we have to deal with in practice.
Hit him, Tuppy! I don't want to coach!
Shirtless ref.
Schulte. You should be naked, Schulte.
Oh, this train. Oh, Jesus.
All right. Can't hear nothing.
Oh, the Jordan dunk. Okay.
Is that the dude from that last highlight?
I don't know. They all look alike.
Which dude? This team?
When the black dude dunked on him, he can't make a dunk on the black dude.
From Thermopylae?
Yeah.
None of these teams are from Thermopylae.
No. From last year's national.
I didn't watch those.
The big dunk at the.
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Yeah. No.
Not from the Southwest.
Are you talking about the one I know about Boise State?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
No. Okay. No. It was no Southwest.
He was that tall.
Nah, Southwest wouldn't play that. We wouldn't go out and, you know, we wouldn't go back in the layup. Like, that's lame. We would have went and hit him and got a card or something stupid. Uh-oh.
He lost it.
Uh-oh.
Woo!
I see you, Curry.
It's going.
Curry? Mike said, I don't know.
Yeah. Not Curry.
Daly, I see you, Daly.
Sanchez's leg is working again.
Daly?
Who's Daly?
Dude that plays for Bucks now. He used to play for Cavs. Oh.
I don't know who that is.
De La Vanova?
What's
his name? Oh. Who are you talking to, though? He's not here.
Huh?
Oh, that's not
I
him.
I thought you were trying to say Pele.
That's not him.
Oh, I know.
Okay.
What's his nickname? Mark Sanchez?
Come on, sir.
Lewis?
Mark Sanchez was last week,
sir.
What's
a nickname? You're going to call that man?
He cannot be another one.
He's a track horse. It's too good. Ooh. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Draw my cards. Oh.
Ref said, I see neck contact. I feel like this team.
Cosmos!
Sam is.
Cosmos!
Stop there, but they come over here
and
hit you.
This ain't Houston. I thought that was our chance.
They ain't gonna hit you. I ain't doing nothing.
Sam's trying to rip off our chance. That's what it is. So you ain't gonna jump in, your fellow Cosmos? You say world star? So you got to the team between Tiger? You gonna let Tiger go down like that?
I met Tiger.
Damn, bro.
Trey wasn't my homie at first.
You to the team.
Yeah, no, I didn't.
Tiger wasn't my
homie.
Tiger didn't like
I tried to get him to come to my dorm. He didn't want to.
That was one time.
I tried to feed him snacks and stuff. He didn't care.
I know you a liar. You stingy.
Didn't y'all see Skinny Trader Snitch? I can post some videos of Skinny Trader Snitch.
He don't share. I know.
Back in the day when he was young.
You know why his logo looks like that?
Why?
Because he round right there.
But he fly though.
That's what he looks like. Being fat, he got his thing.
Oh. Uh-oh. You gonna hit this big man?
What is he doing?
Make him pay. Good assist though. Good assist. Oh my Jesus.
Ooh.
What?
I like the aggressiveness, Peter.
Oh, I thought he was walking with him. I was like, yeah, what happened, guys? Yeah, what happened? Like, I don't think he was tripping about it either.
None of them were tripping.
How did you go halfway?
No, he didn't really trip. Last team I was goal reffing. The guy with the right here in front of us.
Which one?
Right here at A&M. He wasn't tripping at all.
Has UT paid off Texas State? Is that what I see?
This guy.
No one likes A&M anymore?
Not the other one. Some of them were kidding, but he was cool.
He don't play.
He was cool, though.
She like a little pit bull over there.
What, their girls over there?
Yeah. Oh, they snarl at you and stuff?
They yapping at you at every call.
Trey, maybe that's what I'll say. Any girl that snarl at you, you know she real. She look at you on the field, she just don't give a damn. She just
bring your ass over if I send you back to the hoops.
Yeah, she don't give a damn. She will claw you, she will fight you, she will attack you, she will trip you. Anything she got to do to get the job done. That's one of them good girls.
Good girls?
Yeah, you see a snarl, uh-oh, the Hail Mary.
Is he going to get it?
Oh, good beat. Good beat. I mean, bad beat. Oh, man. That was lucky, guys.
All right. I got to give him a name where he's like.
Oh, hit him.
Down the field.
Oh, the sidestep.
Hey.
Hey.
Too easy. Oh, you know who he looked like?
I got it.
What's his name off The Last Dragon? Was it Bruce Leroy?
Bruce Leroy,
yeah. Is it The Last Dragon?
The black guy or the keeper?
I just saw him from the back with the headband on. It's Bruce Leroy. Bro, you don't know.
I've never seen that.
I've never seen it.
Y'all never seen Bruce Leroy.
It's called Bruce.
We're going to show the camera who Bruce Leroy is.
I was looking. I was like,
we're going to have to pay for Dennis' film, man.
What happened?
We're going to have to pay for Dennis' film so we have something from the last game.
I didn't think I needed to record it.
Bruce Leroy is
going. That's the one.
Dunk it. Ooh.
Did he make that? Oh, okay.
It's pretty good. It's close. It's aggressive. Hey,
they both collided with him. He thought about it.
Mm-hmm. Tech had it until
tell them about that.
Interesting.
Yeah, they were close. That was, they did better than last game.
Did you see me, that tackle I was trying to get over there? Like, I tried to lay out for that guy because he was kind of by himself.
Phil, what happened? Well, I'll tell you afterwards.
That tackle I got on Dylan, though.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, you got that one.
I got it.
Come on, man. That was like last week.
No,
we ain't talking about that no more.
No, it was just.
I got when Ashton smushed Ellery too, and he's like,
I had a really long shot there.
Oh, I did what?
I told him about it. I said that should have made top 10.
Yeah, I heard most of
that. Nice.
I was over there. I was like, he made that?
4-8 UT.
This guy. You know what I'm saying?
That's an interesting
train
thing.
Oh, Trey. Yeah, I like
train passing by. Interesting cargo. What is that anyway?
Yeah.
Harper's?
Yeah, The Last Dragon.
My info. Good beat.
They were up 3 seconds ago, so yeah.
Oh. You heard a show up. You heard a show up? Girl, you seen.
Oh my God. She tried, though. She tried. Hey, no, kudos to her. She tried. She wasn't scared. Yeah, hey. That was not a winnable matchup. If she won, that would have been historic. Yeah, I would have been like, number one highlight. I would have posted it everywhere. ESPN, look at this little girl hit this guy. No matter what we play, it doesn't matter. She hit the shit out of him.
Antoine.
Tosh, are you still doing your show? Bro, you got to watch this, bro.
Antoine Walker.
Oh.
Dotson. Antoine Dotson.
Are we going to say best girl chaser on A&M? What we call it?
How can you do best A&M at all means?
She's good. She's good.
Uh-oh, skirt. Hey! Skirt. Oh, Migos was out here, huh? Skirt.
We got stir fry too.
Hibbity.
Oh, you dunk on this man.
Hey, layup still put points on the board.
You're right.
It still put points.
Get flashy, though.
You did.
Yeah, like Trey almost missed that two-handed dunk. They knocked down the hoop.
No, he did it on purpose. He seen me coming. He did like this real hard. I mean, like, come on, bro.
Trey would have been that person as he's running back to tag in and dunk and teabag him. And then get carted out the game.
Oh,
nice.
Let's go, A&M. Oh, he's coming. You got to hurry. He's coming. There you go.
Hey.
Hayden, you're clear.
It was on a laser, like, to the opposite.
man, A&M still has time to get back in this game. They are not out yet. As I said, commentator's curse, my bad.
But they played Sam, no, yeah, Sam Marcus White, right? Or just Sam Marcus? That's his team, right?
Texas State. Yeah, oh, Texas State.
Well, yeah, same thing.
They're getting chippy out there. They're getting chippy.
Where's Trey the Snitch at when we need him?
Ooh, who's snitching this game?
Let me do something.
You got to go over there.
But they got to go to do over
there. Who? Where is he?
You can jump in. I can't stop you.
I see somebody with the tail.
Oh.
And I'm going to get you. Get some.
Black Robbie.
Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hit him.
He's coming down.
Oh. Where you going, boy?
Bro, he went down like
that. My booty.
I didn't put your hand.
My booty.
He slipped a finger? He went down like a tower, bro.
No, he was
good.
He was in the air, bro.
Nah.
Thank you.
He was in stride.
Yeah, he tried to kind of shimmy, and he turned that back. Mm-mm. That's why I told you where you give your back to him. It's not always the ideal. Because you're just asking not to get a card. Uh-oh.
Only thing I understand.
Woo! Oh, no, no, no.
I don't know
no.
what they're saying. Oh, that's what they're saying?
All right, we're going to try again. We need this point. 4-11, UT. What you going to do? Oh, nice block by 14. He wants revenge. Is he going to come back at him? Does he want some of 53? Looking like young Craig Garrison over there. I see you.
Yeah. All right, is he ready to trot downfield? What is he going to do?
Oh, the fake! Oh!
He laughing. Keeper is laughing.
Oh!
Oh! Get your weight up! Get your weight up!
Flex on him!
Woo!
Flex on him!
It's too many highlights. I can't do this. It's just too many.
Flex on him.
Awesome.
Hey, that's number one, bro. So far, I'm saying it right now.
Ma'am, you are awesome, number 20. Good fake.
Single one of those guys
went
twice her way.
Bro, no, she got him.
Now she got him. She's like, I'm a pass. Soy? That was for women everywhere in the Quidditch sport.
These women are more aggressive in this game than the guys.
The girls are really stepping up this year, man. I've never, like, all the girls are coming hard. Ooh, because the hoop was turned.
Yeah, that hoop was right away.
Yeah. They need to certify these goal refs. I don't know where to get them from.
Hey, man. I'm the certified best goal ref. Put that on camera. I see everything.
How do you get that title?
I give it to myself, self-made.
Okay, self-proclaimed.
Self-made. Yeah.
Hire me. I'm. Ooh. Okay.
You're asking me.
Dude, 76 is kind of Jesus. That's a big man too.
He kind of remind me of.
Let's go.
Did she score again?
Yes. Let's go.
She scored again.
Dude, she got to be like 5'10".
Nah, she's taller.
5'10"?
She's almost like.
She got to be taller than me.
Drew, go out there. We need a. Yeah, a ruler.
Average height man.
What measurement thing?
Oh.
All right.
Think we can get sued for that, Trey.
There's a lot of beef going on and nobody running back to this. See, I hear Cosmo. That's all I hear. I mean, who came with the chant first? Because it's the same chant.
It's Sam Houston.
I'm pretty sure that's Texas State's chant.
Oh, behind us?
Yeah, or like that was the original.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure.
Man, how'd they do their
I thought y'all stole y'all from Texas Fight. I think that's what I heard.
Sprite?
No, Texas State stole it from UT.
Hey, hey. We got parents over here, sir.
There you go, Bradley. Enforce yourself. Ooh, let's go. Oh, get big. Come on. Oh, my Jesus. That's reckless. Jesus.
What's going on over here?
You score that ball. Here? Yeah, you dunk on him. That was so
excited.
I mean, that's what I got to do for the ladies.
For the ladies?
I mean, for the crowd. Most of my subscribers are women, I think. So. Right. Love listening to my voice.
She's like, whatever.
You'll never find.
Doing
that's all the words
Sinatra
I know.
Now?
That's all the words I know.
I'm going to need you to learn at least a fourth word.
That. I love you. I think that goes.
Yo, who's winning?
TC?
8-2. 11.
Nice.
Ooh. Wait, is that who we're supposed to play?
No.
Texas. Who's our last game? Oh, that's Texas.
Yeah. That's Texas.
Yeah.
I think Texas.
That team, I'm thinking. Ooh. Ooh. Wee.
Yeah. I did. I thought I had my watch on. I was like, yeah.
They got confidence. But Sammy usually staying with them, which is.
Told you, dude. Sammy's a real
can't
top
play today, bro.
They good. Except for Jay. Jay's been slacking.
Who's Jay?
The one, the bro. He's been slacking. See, he's angry. He doesn't. He's the same. He's basically Trey's image. They act just the same. Look at him.
Yeah, you got to go in.
See, ain't nothing like Trey.
Yeah, that, I was the first Trey. The first Jay. That's him using it. Jay came along.
What was the record for?
And they played.
It's the first really what's important is it who's better.
Oh, he's about to point, but he's like.
I hit with the LeBron.
Jay got better hair, though.
LeBron, I mean. Oh.
Waves?
If I say LeBron, his beard is not brushed.
Yeah. That was flat.
Yeah. I need my brush, though. But waves? I got the ocean. I got the Hurricane Harvey. Yeah,
but he got the motion in the ocean.
Hey, y'all seen Philly out there giving them Philly steaks? You don't get a Philly steaks. Now, with the long with you, was like, that's it. Yeah, man, he literally threw it from like before half peak and scored. He's like, that's it.
Philly? Oh, Phil, I was like, yeah, I was like, is that the
game? Rocket it over to that hoop. Were you, it's good.
So you were intending to shoot
that? It was like an either.
That's the play I told you. Remember I used to tell you, just send a chaser, you chunk it.
He was
if you missed the
that.
Goal, whatever, it's a pass. But
he was
make
talking
it,
about
whatever.
That because yeah. It was that game where we weren't getting down. We were playing Sam. We weren't getting down.
See, I told you, that was almost my favorite play.
See, but ain't a lot of Sam.
They got my call off the chaser so I could come and play it.
But
the
they
same
had budget.
Like one or two. Yeah, so right now, we might need it. He didn't even let go of that ball.
What's wrong, Eric?
That was a beat? We need to review the tape. That wasn't a beat.
That wasn't a catch Eric did, though.
That dude reminds me of somebody familiar on the A&M. With
number
the,
three?
Who? No, the ponytail.
He is...
What's going on? Oh, she got it.
She teabagged. Hey! Oh, she teabagged the shit out of it. Oh, don't get scared. Don't get scared. There you go. Now you take it to the hole. Take it to the hole.
They got one. Y'all should be... This should be running two. Oh, Snitch is going out over here, huh?
Uh-oh. Better than Trey to Snitch.
It isn't Trey. It is...
Josh Roberts.
Is he good?
I can't... Where is he, though?
How long he been doing snitching?
Well, he's waiting for Arkansas.
Yeah, I don't see anybody. Like, he's not wearing shorts. Oh, he's not wearing shorts. That's why I was like...
He's pretty big, though.
Looks like Romy. Everybody looks like Romy.
Are you better than this guy, Trey the Snitch?
I never seen him.
He's pretty good. He held
he's
out there.
He's got a white tail, though. I don't know how I feel. It's not Velcroed on or anything. That's not no official.
I mean, Eric caught him, too, if it makes you feel better.
Who?
Eric caught him, too.
Eric caught me when I was down.
I'm just saying to make you feel better. He caught him, too. It was inevitable.
Is that possible? Is that possible, Eric? If he's down, then he can't be eligible to be caught, right?
Yeah, but okay. See, but I was thinking.
I just wanted to ask that.
It's the same method.
But it's the knee. Look,
wait, show me again. Show me again. Huh? Show me again.
What?
How you were down?
No, because you were the other step. <stuff. laughs> See, but that's why I was confused. That I'm thinking since I was. Since I was, you know. Oh, I get balance, though. You got an action ball me.
You a hustler?
I'm a hustler, baby.
Or are you LL Cool J? I look like you LL Cool J right now.
Which LL Cool J?
Take that.
Oh, he was the soft one?
The soft LL Cool J?
Yeah, when he did that R&B song. He wasn't hard. Yeah. He wasn't hard LL anymore after that. You need love, Trey?
I mean, he is in love.
I need love.
What's the other thing? Who did that? Somebody lost all credibility on Nelly when he did that
like song. With, no, it was that song with Kelly Rowland.
Go away, butterfly. You're on my keys. Go away.
Hey, all right, let's go. All right, what is he going to do? What is he going to do? Oh, they don't need. Oh.
He pulling that slip. That
oh, he's going to give him the reach around. He's just waiting. Yeah, hold your booty. Hold your booty. Don't let him get it.
Slip a finger in there.
Oh! Opa! Hey, that's my man here. Yeah.
Are we both defending? Bye. We both defending. What are we doing over
handicap
here?
Probably.
Are you going to wait till handicap?
I just can't tag you on.
Woo! Hide your snitch, hide your boss. Hey, your shorts just a little on you?
Yeah. But yeah. Reason why I got my shorts tight too, because that could literally, if you got big shorts, that could pull your shorts. So it could pull the snitch that ball that way.
Was it 5'13"?
That's why I always tell them that my shorts is a little tighter because they pull it.
Actually, what are they trying to do? Are they trying to run up the score?
It's not on the Velcro.
No, okay.
It's like tucked in.
Max out that point difference, get a good seat.
You talking about shorts?
I wonder if we could tell him to watch out while he freak out. Like, oh, watch out, watch out.
I mean, damn it.
Oh, he knows we're both secrets.
All right, Bruce Leroy's over here.
Bruce Leroy.
It's not an automatic.
You gonna sneak him? Oh, you almost snuck one.
You gotta catch him.
I'm in a mess with
him. Uh-oh, MVP.
I'm in a mess
MVP.
With him. Is she, Harden? Hey, she did that step back. She
140, step 140.
Along, though.
You looking at his pants?
No, I'm looking at this.
Oh, I was like, what you looking at, Trey? What you looking at? Yeah, if you can't defend him, I'm going to defend him. So who you going to defend? Your game plan is broken.
I want to see some movement. I want to see that ball moving.
Almost. That was nice.
So quiet over there behind us. You want to snitch out.
Yeah, that game must be getting away. Get him now, Mallory. Get him now.
So what is this? What is the strategy? Do you want to rack up points?
They try to get the best point differential. 150 is the max, so that's what they're waiting on.
Oh, so which they need one more point, from what I can see over
yeah.
here.
Yeah.
The best, the biggest differential. They're at 140 right now. You said 150.
Well, I don't think it's the big. I forgot what their cap.
Well, the point
up,
spread can't be no much.
There's a cap.
On the cap. Like this. Look at this. They're all staying united over here.
I know.
UT.
I like when teams work together and just talk about life.
They're all sporting.
Man, he's doing better than Trey, though. He ain't even been touched yet.
Yeah, I know, right?
Bro, you better shut up.
Hey, and it's falling down. Like,
you should have missed this game, Trey. You would have had some good highlights.
I know. That's what I want to say.
Cosmos. Cosmos. Oh, he almost got it over there. Yeah, no good.
Hey, why y'all keep doing me like this? You just stand around and chill.
He ain't listening to you anymore. You below his level.
He said you got to get on that level.
You were not worthy to speak to him anymore.
He missed.
Oh!
He missed.
Should have boomed on him, man.
Damn.
Hey, can I do the Friday? You got...
He just got the wind knocked out of him.
Yeah, you got a boom.
Yeah, get up, sir. Yep. Spin out.
Yeah, I think he's on fourth handicap, Trey.
I want to see how good he is.
Fourth handicap, I think.
I know you need one.
All right, now he got to work. Now he got to work. Oh, no, he said stop. He wants that point. Let me see. What's the score?
Actually, nope, 150.
Grab the ball.
Or whenever we get time.
There you go, baby. Back him down.
Oh! Oh, dang, that was so good.
Don't let him hold you, Keaton. Don't let him hold you.
Say, your arms are too short, sir. What are you doing? You better go, gadget arms.
What the hell?
Ooh, that was kind of below the
Get
leg.
Off oh. me!
Bruce
Get
Leroy.
Off me!
Oh.
Uh-oh, he got another chance.
He didn't use the juice.
Got another
that's
chance.
Engaged from behind.
Oh, push him out.
Hey.
Out. Jumping for that joy.
Hey.
That was smart.
Oh, man. I guess Canada makes good snitches, man. Where are you from, bro?
Louisiana. You way. You're too far. Wow. Close enough?
I got my coordinates backwards. That's all.
You too all over the place.
That was close.
It'd be awesome to watch.
Oh! Almost, no good.
Blocked with her face.
Yeah, she almost got big face.
Put her
that
hand
was
in the hoop.
Good block.
Hit her face with the hoop.
Yeah. Oh, he called it good.
What's
the payment they
pass now? The what?
The paper.
Oh, the
hey, look at that.
Opa!
Opa!
How low can you go?
He's like, I'm Gumby. You can't hit me. Yeah.
Oh, Derek, I think that alley hoop. That was sexy.
I got your alley hoop on the small head. It was sexy. Come
on, Bobby. I see you, Stitch. I see you, Stitch. I see you.
Can't get that reach around.
Nice.
I thought handicap, you had to stay at the line, though.
You have to stay, like, right? Yard from.
Yeah, there's, like, a radius. Ooh, get that sock! Get that sock!
Oh, he's close.
He's just a little bit longer.
Oh, we got him.
Yeah. Good booty beat.
How long y'all gonna keep letting this go on? Brought him in.
He ain't playing no games. He ain't playing no games.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, get in there, 45. Let's go. Get in there. Get in there, 45.
Let's go. Let's go. Uh-oh. Get that hand. Oh!
Whoa!
Let's go.
Oh, come on, 15. Let him play.
Go to joy kill.
Let him play, 15.
Come on, 15. He was throwing him around.
Okay. I do believe that. I do believe that.
Oh, almost.
Shut up.
Whoa.
He's so close every time.
Oh, almost.
Yeah. It sure was
sucking.
Oh,
yeah,
it used to
be a lot longer. Uh-oh. What's the dude from WWE? The Irish guy?
Sheamus.
Let's go, Sheamus! Woo! You right there, Sheamus!
Is it sad I knew that?
No.
That he can't do. Oh, well, he was off room.
Woo!
So close. What is he gonna do?
Uh-oh, the 50-50. 50-50.
Ooh, he's beat.
Oh. Let's go, Jordan. You got it, Jordan.
Woo! Let's go, Cody. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
Good beat.
I want to see some action now.
Oh.
Hey.
Took a hit like a champ, though, 15. Yeah, Kylie, you're awesome.
Hey, with the shimmy. Hey, it was too easy.
Oh, he almost did the teddy.
What's the teddy?
Oh! There you go. Slap them knees. Slap them knees.
I say you can hold them knees. You can't do that.
That's why. That's why. If you look at the video I did with Teddy, I literally was holding them down, and when they
oh, we got him.
Oh, you almost got him. You right there.
Watch behind you. Behind you. Keep behind you.
Oh.
As soon as that came in.
Oh my God. He's angry. Okay.
There you go, sir. You like that?
No.
Hey!
There you go.
Nice.
You're alone.
Grab his beard. That's his weakness.
Kicking names and taking butts.
Oh, your hand is there.
Ooh, the double baby.
He just caved his chest in.
That's not a beat.
Uh oh. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, let's go, young whippersnapper. Let's go.
All right.
You young, baby. I think. Possibly. Maybe 20.
Tiger. That was off, bro.
Trey, you a hater, bro.
No. That's why he said, yeah, when he pulled it, it came out of with me, but you're in the back.
Hey. Secret. That's secret power.
I'm going to go stretch.
No good. Trey the snitch was accurate in his analysis of the broom coming out.
See, that's what I told you. He did. He did do it. He did like this.
Well, Trey the snitch might have a job at ESPN as the snitch analysis.
Yeah, because he's going to get fired from his job. That usually is what happens.
Let's go. Boo.
He can't play no more, but he got a little charisma. So all right,
Keaton. Hayden. What's his name? Kiki. All right, Kiki. Do you love me? Do you love me, Kiki? Hey! He was our broom. He was our broom, though.
Who called it? You called it? There you go, baby.
What happened to all that? What's that talking about?
But you can't catch me.
Oh, my God. Ooh.
Oh, okay. Let's run that footage back.
And the final score. I can't see. It says 99.
It's 19 to 11.
What, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, wait.